Why did somebody do that to Ghana members? No, seriously, things can happen. All right, ladies and gentlemen, just help me look your neighbor now. Say neighbor. Look into your neighbor's eyes. Say neighbor. If your neighbor's eyeball is bigger than your eyeball, don't be scared. Look at your neighbor. Say neighbor. Things can happen. So, yes. They read my Bible yesterday. Then they pray, Father, heaven. Oh, God, help us, sweet. Church, when I repent. No, I'm telling you, Jesus just carried me the stroke. Let me show you some things. That's Museum Center, heaven. I say, wow, makes sense. As when they move for heaven, as you say, ah, and they watch some men of God picture come up with them beside them. I say, ah, Jesus, what is this one? He say, yes. I say, ah, Jesus, don't you find a picture of this? He say, yes. What in this clock they do beside them? Ah, he say, you know, say, if you take a word, you sin. The clock will move. Ah, I see Bishop will take a word, the same thing. Clock will get beside them. Now, I check again. I said that the pastor called me down. I said, see, pilot. So, you know, now, I can't get surprised. Let I get, I don't want to get surprised. I see the settings. I say, ah, pastor called said, clock will get there. He say, yes. When you see for earth, the thing will move. The clock will not get battery. He say get battery. I say, eh. I have shown me Nigerian politicians, so man will move. I say, I'm not sure. Oh, the thing just rotate. I say, okay, Jesus. Don't do. If I'm not sure, oh, they rotate like this. How much show me James the Barrio with a bass of Jehovah? Jesus said, no. They are all not there. They're from Jamaica room. I introduce you to the fan. If you are clapping, clap. This will happen. Somebody just advise me. I can't learn. Yesterday, I said, wait, I go trim my hair. At this salon. I'm deep and they'll bring the two children. Boom. Say they won't bath. They smoke on your entire day. But I say, daddy, I want them to buy a galaxy. Say, God. So on that 2 days, the thing don't grow. And so they pull the boy away, the boy did alright. I say, God. The second boy enters, I say, daddy, empty me skin bunk. I say, God, see boys, who do me this thing? And so they trim the boy away, the boy did alright. Now me no say, on that 2 days, that hair don't grow. Poverty and wicked thing, church. I can imagine in those days, my dad carrying you go salon. Oh yeah? On certain days like this, the man will just sit down, boom, the whole 14 children will line up. I ain't the bubbles. Carry them to blame, they skin the head. They skin the head. When they reach my turn, he will change the blade. Because my own head will give a tough time. I'm telling you, as you change the blade, he will look me. He will come sit down with. Use the first blade, he will break for my head. Use the second blade, go pray for my head. Why they pray? Like, I don't chop the whole head, finish. Bring one. My mom go sit down near her. As in they skin the head, my mom go prepare. That one go carry line, or so where? Some of you are they laugh. That's in a very experience of before. As in they back my head, finish. My mom go take over. Come carry line, when they rub the head. Hey! And you know, say, good woman, she don't know how to cry. Now my family will get power. Oh, see, in those days was very rough. A lot of things don't spoil. You see, business children they go school, and they bring their phone back. Then she, why they not go no book? No, why they not go no book? In the morning when they go, 7:30, the boss turn the blue on. Carry them everything. I said they go excursion. At school, 2 o'clock they don't close. AC bring them back. In those days, that time, my dad they follow me go school. You never go, daddy, the student will bring 100 naira. Then they say next week, 100 naira. You sit there, if I catch you, if I meet you, my dad don't go know when they go follow me to school. And they go try the thing, I saw he follow me to school, enter class. He don't forget, if you stand up, I want teacher enter. I have recited yesterday topic. 2 times, 1, 2. My dad, you don't know when he said stand up, they follow the recital. So before I share this, they can let me make the man of God to anoint me. Can you touch your boy? Aha. Now so, hey God, I feel the Holy Spirit. No, the office is very sweet. God.
You
see?
You know me, God.
Are you better, my father? Investment. You see big men, children, small thing will just do them, boom. Maybe once you just scratch them for leg or nail, before you know, don't give them first aid. Carry them go hospital and give them pain. In those days, I was more rugged. As men shoot me for leg, fear not to let me tell my dad. If him there, I'm there. Hey! No Abacha stove in those days. They go light the Abacha stove. My dad would pull knife on top.